Now we are going to prepare atasi upanaha. For that ingredients are atasi bija churna 1 part, yava or godhuma churna 1 part, harindra churna 1 part, dasanga lepa churna 1 part, tila taila or grita 1 by 10th part and saindhava labana 1 by 20th part and gomutra or godhugda or kanji or jala according to required quantity. Here we took atasi bija churna 10 grams, godhuma churna 10 grams, harindra churna 10 grams, dasanga lepa churna 10 grams, grita 1 ml, saindhava labana 0.5 grams and jala according to required quantity about 60 ml. First we should take water in a vessel and then keep it over mandagini. When it becomes hot, we should add the ingredients one by one. First, we should add atasi bija churna. After that, we should add godhuma churna. Then, we should add haridra churna. And the sanga lepa churna. We should add saindhava labana. Then we should add grita. Boiling should be stopped when it attains mass like thicker consistency. Now the mixer attained thicker consistency, so we can stop boiling. For upanaha procedure, this content should be spread on a thicker clean cloth and can be used for a patient.